When you book a meeting in Calendly, you can automatically connect it to a Microsoft Teams meeting room. I'm going to show you in this video how to integrate Calendly and Microsoft Teams. So we go into Calendly, log into calendly.com and go into integrations. And now when you send the invitation, it will include a link to Microsoft Teams, which is really good because then you don't have to send a separate email or message. So now you go into integrations and scroll down to Microsoft Teams conferencing. And to do this, you need to have a Microsoft 365 business account or an Office 365 education account. So that's all good. Let's hit integrate now. So you select your Microsoft account. And now we're connected. And so with this, you can actually set a default location for your event types. Remember, in Calendly, you can have different kinds of events. And so you can say, well, for this kind of event, maybe for all of your events, the default location is going to be MS Teams, okay? So nice and easy. I'll include in the description the link to this Calendly document. And that way is you can automatically create and add a new meeting room in MS Teams. By the way, if you want to connect Calendly to Zoom, then check out this other video here, which shows you how to connect Zoom and Calendly, how to integrate, just like we've just done with Calendly and MS Teams.